Hi, this is Tim O'Connell with Rescue 42. We're here at FDIC 2017 in Indianapolis, and I want to show you our new Shark Jr that we've just introduced. Had a great show here. A lot of people are very excited about this. Here's a few of the features. This is a step chock. It's designed to save space on your engine. Most of your step chocks are made out of wood or plastic, very long, very big, very bulky, take up a lot of space, and that's not necessary. They're also typically 10 inches tall. Our new Shark Jr. is 12 inches tall, gives you a couple of extra inches of space, but yet it's very, very light, as you can see. I've got a couple of other features here that are an advantage to you. Besides the steps as a traditional step chock, we have a wedge section down here, a tooth wedge that you can use for low loads to the ground to get in there and fill up some space. We have some feature over here where you can pound the picket through if you're in slippery conditions. And we have a nice loop here for you to hook your ratchet straps from different types of strut systems. A unique feature to these is we've added a couple of notches right here so that the T-hook from our Strut Junior can fit in there to use this as an opposition anchor point if you're setting up a strut system. But the big key here is space. To fold this thing up, you just pull the pin, lay it flat, and now they're flat. But these are also designed to be carried as pairs. They lock together, engage. They come with a pair of hooks that snap the two together. And now this unit is designed to be picked up, either carried to the scene, or thrown over your shoulders so you can keep your hands free to carry other tools like our struts or your hydraulic extrication tools. That's the new Shark Jr. from Rescue 42. Thank you for watching.